Hi, welcome to SIMI Foundation. This is me, Nikki Gupta, and I am going to teach you economics of class 11 and class 12. SIMI Foundation is a non-profitable organization and it provides students the content free of cost. First of all, I will teach the statistics and then we will continue with microeconomics and macroeconomics. In my first video, I have gave the introduction of statistics, which is theoretical, and in today's video I am going to teach you measurement of mean. So first we will learn the measurement of mean. There are three methods of calculating mean, that is direct method, assumed mean method, and the third one is step deviation method. So we will take the question from the book T.R. Jain. Firstly, we will calculate mean by direct method. So here are the 8 workers and their income. Thirty, 36, 34, 40, 42, 46, 54, and 62. This is the income of worker, and the total of their income is 344. So the formula of direct method is summation of x by n. Summation of x is the income of worker. So 344 by n is number of worker. So there are 8 worker, that is 344 by 8 is equal to 43 is our answer. This is direct method. Now we will calculate it through now we will calculate the next question, and first we will discuss the direct method and then we will go to the assumed mean method. So students are given, and their height in centimeter is given. Students are given in the form, alphabetical form.